UNM softball pitcher Lauren Soles has won Mountain West Pitcher of the Week. This comes after her outstanding stints on the mound in Tempe, where Soles was 2-0 and didn't allow a single run, getting the triple zeros on her ERA for the weekend.